How about we talk about our little friend Mike?
Mike, he's a dick.
He doesn't have one.
No, and he was just really hard to work with in the music business. He'd always like to stick like chords on his ass.
That didn't make sense. I hated it because, okay, for his birthday, I got this chord.
No, a brand new chord, you know.
And it was supposed to work, but he decided, hey, why not short it out by shoving it in his rectum?
Snowball in his rectum. Snowball in his rectum. Snowball in his rectum. Snowball in his rectum.
It didn't do any good. Oh, classic Mike. He really liked it. He always sat it like, if I would move the camera, I would show you. He'd always sit it right in the middle of the whole studio for everyone to see.
He was a hog, and he smelled bad. He smelled like bad breath. Like, okay, the weird part is, okay, I can understand having bad breath, you know, that actually comes from your mouth. It was the entire body.
It was his rectum and everything. It's terrible.
Yeah, and his weird looking speared head.
I hate it.
It didn't make any
sense. I hate him.
I think the only thing I feel bad for is, he actually killed him. He's dead. Mike is dead.
Sure did. Real good. I dropped a big, big ass glass of water in short circuit.
So, yes, Mike is officially dead.
He's out of the band.
Yes, of course he's out of the band. He's dead. He ain't doing nothing.
If you guys were wondering, he's out of the band.
Yeah, for sure he's out of the band. Of course, they're coming to court.
They got a new guy.
We do have a new guy.
Now, it's kind of weird. His name is Mike as well. But
for some reason, he's blue, though. It doesn't make any sense. I mean, he's not even part of the band. That much of a douche, but at the same time, it's a little bit useless, you know?
Hey, we shouldn't judge yet.
All right. I know we shouldn't judge, but at the same time, you know, I feel like the world knows that other bands don't hire them.
Yeah, it seems like every mic that we let in the band, or like every guy that we didn't know, was messed up and so bad.
I feel like we spent so much money on mics, like on two mics.
We feed them, we give them all those boards and crap and what? And
you just
what?
Yell in your face and you don't listen to me.
For what?
So stupid. It's ridiculous. I think I gotta go take a pee.
Yeah, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
He freaking sucks!